In this video, we'll find the oxidation numbers for each atom here in HSO3-. That's a hydrogen sulfide ion. These rules here, they'll help us figure out the oxidation numbers. So we have hydrogen when it's bonded to a nonmetal, like up here. That means it's going to be a plus one. So the hydrogen's plus one, and then oxygen is always minus two, with a few exceptions. So each of these, we have three oxygens, and each one's going to be minus two. What we don't see on our list here is the sulfur, so we don't know what that is. But we can figure it out, because when we have an ion, in an ion, the oxidation numbers all add up to the charge on the ion, and that's a negative one. So plus one plus, we don't know what this is, plus three times minus two, that's minus six. That all has to equal the charge on the ion, minus one. So one plus four, that would give us a positive five. Positive five minus six, that gives us a negative one. So this four, this positive four, that's the oxidation number on the sulfur. So to recap, we use these rules here to figure out the elements that we knew, the hydrogen and then the oxygens, and then that, along with the charge on the entire ion, we could figure out the oxidation number on the sulfur here, which is plus four. This is Dr. B with the oxidation number for HSO3-, the hydrogen sulfide ion. Thanks for watching.